Mad at me?
I once found a dead magpie under the hood of my car. It had been a cold night. The magpie, looking for warmth, had found the engine. It couldn't get out next morning. Got cooked alive. I still remember the smell. Charred feathers, misery, death. The moment I met you, that vision appeared before my eyes. Today, I understand why.
Okay. Sorry I even brought it up.
But your future is not etched in stone, B. Remember that.
So, do I remind you of the magpie then? You wouldn't be mad at the magpie because it died horribly? Are you having a sale?
I'm waiting.
I just feel like staring at you for a little bit and thinking to myself, you having a sale?
What's this? Yard sale of some sort?
Essentially, take what you want.
And the occasion would be...
everything.
The end times.
Worthy gesture. Dramatic, even.
Actually, pragmatic. I'm giving away my stock to you so you survive tomorrow's mad hell and come back to me.
Wow. The way you said that, I don't know. Sound like we're better friends than we actually are. But yeah, I'll take it all. Like Ron Weasley said, I'll take the lot. What was that Harry Potter? Chocolate frogs and every flavored beans and all this stuff. I was about to grab that, and I did. And then this. Dun, 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 dun. That's a friendly drone. Alright, I got all her goods. Talk to the nomads. Don't know what will happen. That they're my... When Mitch?
Might as well be the truth.
I had it just a second ago, I swear.
You probably just caught CB chatter from some raffin. Militech broadcasts on modular frequencies. Forget it, trust me.
And if I do latch onto their signal, and we find out who's on the site, what then, huh?
Hey, if you manage to get past their jammers, and their runner doesn't surge a walkie or pinpoint our location, then the next round's on me.
Deal.
Speed addict. Oh, do we get to drive this thing? Everything sounds weird. Let's see if there's any computers I can actually look at. I don't think there is. Hi. Hey, how go things? I didn't say it out loud. Still can't get over the surprise.
What just happened? Still can't quite wrap my head around it.
Hardly anyone ever does. The day you get your jacket is a day you never forget. So, time for a ride?
Yeah, I'm game.
Yeah, I'm game.
Hop in.
Basilisk, yeah. I remembered it. How do I get in? I jump up first, right? Okay. I'm gonna use this to go through the tunnel underneath Arasaka. So, how big is this tunnel?
All right, fire up. I've got green across the board. Good sign.
Where are we headed?
Bobby said there's a scrapyard east of camp. Perfect spot for a little target practice.
I gather this is east.
Now let's check Bobby's little find. Punch it, V.
Wrong button.
Does it seem like she's tending to the left?
Fixable, you think?
Just keep shooting at those rust buckets. I'll recalibrate the targeting on the go.
I
Seems so.
Blast guess so. Just to be sure. This thing can't get over the hill, really.
Head back.
That's probably good.
I'll have to check before tomorrow if her guts are tight and firm. Something just don't sound right to my ear.
Really?
Are we heading back?
Yeah, this is it.
I'll take her now. I get picky about parking.
Picky about parking, huh? How'd you get out of there so quickly? I didn't even see you get out of here. You just, like, teleported out. I got something. Yeah, I'm stuck on this. Nervous about tomorrow? I can't get rid of the gun sight here.
You nervous about tomorrow?
It's not a matter of nerves. Not anymore. Don't you want one?
Beer. I never liked beer. I'm good, thanks.
I'm good. Thanks.
Back during the war, before we were first deployed, we were trained to keep stress in check. Do you want to know how?
How?
They gave us chem cocktails. Supplements, boosters, God knows what else. They shot them into our veins. Our biomons went wild, but only for a second before stabilizing, and boy, did we stabilize. After a dozen sessions, something clicks in your brain. Neural pathways get rewired. The part of you that generates fear is zapped into oblivion.
I thought they banned chem cocktails because of cyberpsychosis.
Thought they banned chem cocktails during the war, even.
Please.
Weren't there outbreaks of cyberpsychosis within units?
And? Do you think Militech gave a lick about that? They just airlifted the afflicted to their clinics in Taiwan. Daily flights.
Wow.
And every day we'd get fresh recruits. Still, they pumped us with that shit. But hey, we couldn't argue with the money.
So you don't fear a thing then, do you?
So not afraid of anything at this point?
If only it was that simple. I'm not concerned about tomorrow. Raids like that are second nature. It's what's going on in the camp. No matter. I'm talking silly now.
Come on. Gotta tell me.
Come on. All in the family now, isn't it?
The truth is, I'm concerned about the goings-on between Pan Am and Saul. They seem to think that putting on a brave face for everyone is enough, but folks here aren't slow. Gossip spreading like wildfire already. That Saul won't pull through, that he's in it for himself, that this family needs a shake-up.
And your take?
What about you?
What about me?
What's your take? Saul ought to step down, pass the torch to Pan Am?
We'll see how things look tomorrow, once the smoke is cleared. Your turn. What do you reckon?
Well, I think they need to settle their differences if this plan's gonna work.
Mitch, not gonna be facing a ragtag band of Raffin or an exposed convoy. If we want to get out of this op alive, they need to have their shit
together. They're trying. They might even have started to see eye to eye in their own way.
Don't interrupt me.
Hell, by now, they both know what's expected of them. What the clan expects of them.
Please tell me Saul offered Pan Am a seat at the table.
And what gave you the idea Pan Am wants a seat to begin with?
Huh. She cares about the clan, not power.
Think I get it. Pan Am's about the clan, not power. Question is whether she can reconcile the two.
Hey, Don't look at me. It's like this, see? Pan Am's hell-bent on helping you. But Saul sees this whole thing as an opportunity.
Possible loot from Mikoshi?
Mm-hmm. If we pull this off, get our hands on some sweet Arasaka tech that'll set us up down south. Do you follow?
Pan Am will lose her chance at leadership.
Pan Am will lose her chance at taking the helm.
If she hasn't lost it already. Here's how it looks. Tomorrow goes off without a hitch. Saul gets the credit for leading. But if anything goes sideways...
Blame falls on Pan Am. She's the one who brought me into the fold.
Saul's a smooth operator. He knows what he's doing. Let's just hope he hasn't overplayed his hand. All right, we've gossiped enough for one day.
Yeah.
What was just spoken stays between us, okay? I'm gonna poke around some in this baby's insides.
Right. Happy hunting, Mitch.
Just waiting for that to go away. What we got here? We've been attacked, malware, feeling alone and kingy. Yeah, this is stuff I've seen before, probably. Talk to the nomads. The party. I can't take my gun out in this area. Usually taking the gun out and putting it back away gets rid of the sight, but... in this area, you can't do such a thing. Where? Exactly?
Do you know where I saw the most stars? Mount Sinai, at the peak.
Since when were you in Egypt?
I used to work on a tanker, so I've been pretty much everywhere. But those stars on Sinai, millions of them, at the tips of your fingers.
You think someone's, you know, out there?
I mean, the Milky Way has at least 100 billion stars, right? Which means you'd be looking at around 200 billion planets that could support life. And that's just in our galaxy.
That's right.
So why haven't they made contact yet?
Too far
because
away.
Because they don't give two licks about us. I mean, look around. Would you?
Because no one solved the faster-than-light equation. 60 meters. Looks like it says it's down as well. I don't know if I'm just talking to them all at a group and just individual people.
Listen to this. Barbarians do not travel, but simply advance toward their destinations or conduct raids. Fluidity, mobility, elusiveness. These properties belong to the civilized.
She knew what she was writing about. She felt it, deep down.
Well, because her world was like ours. Fragmented, divided, broken into pieces. Some folks used to laugh at them Europeans. All them countries, tongues, cultures on top of each other. We had the melting pot. We just threw everyone in.
Well, history is a blind, malevolent bitch, isn't it? I mean, look at this country now.
What country?
Exactly. Or how about this? In spite of all the dangers, that which is in motion will always outlast what is at rest. For change is more noble than idleness. Well, that's why we're out here. And we're not there.
You got other business? I too have got things to do, you know.
Think we'll get it done tomorrow?
Think we'll pull through tomorrow.
I know these people. Some better than myself. The focus of mind, sense of purpose, calm before the storm. They'll give it their all.
Bet they will. Good night, Saul.
Wait.
Hmm?
I feel I need to make one thing clear. You've done a lot for this clan, and for me, more than anyone ever has. But the family comes first.
Saul.
Let me finish. I also know there's just one thing that could break it up at this point. If Pan Am and me, if we went our separate ways, the Aldecaldos would not survive that split were it to occur again. Do you understand what I'm trying to tell you?
Helping me because she don't got no choice.
You're helping because you got no choice. Want the clan to think you and Pan Am are acting as one. In other words, you're playing politics.
It isn't that simple. V, I'll send these people to their deaths tomorrow. So I have to know I'm not doing it just for you, me, or Pan Am.
But for the good of the clan. I get it.
You'll understand eventually. That jacket wasn't for nothing.
We good, you and me?
How about us, Saul? You good?
It's an important day tomorrow. Get some rest.
That's not an answer. I thought that was her name. It just says Aldecaldo.
No. C major, then G.
Oh, how you feeling?
How are things, Jake?
Oh, that's good.
All good?
Great, I'd say. The kidney's taken just how like rude. A new oil filter. You have my thanks, V.
Okay. Can I peek in here?
How are things, Jake?
Oh.
All good?
Great, I'd say. The kidney's taken just like
look
a
at
new
that.
Oil filter. You have my
I
thanks,
can't get up.
V.
I don't do small talk. Go find someone else.
And what was the other option? You know anything by samurai?
Hey. Know any samurai songs?
On a night like this, I'm not thinking about anarchy. It's all about unity, sister.
Against corporations, though.
Know this number?
I don't know that one. He was like, blah, 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 blah. And nothing was coming out. I guess we're done here? Alright. Whoa. I hit the fire.
The sensors malfunction at higher altitudes.
How goes, Bruce?
The gauntlet.
Hey. How you been, Bruce?
That's Bruce.
Sprouted your first shy roots yet?
Hey, V. Got a worn out truth for you. Camps aren't all alike. Feel at home here. I mean, like, it's possible I'll make this my home. Dakota says I got valuable knowledge, like safe passages south, areas to avoid. I don't know, but feels good.
Glad to hear it. Good place for you, this.
Yeah, hope it will be. Thanks again, V.
No problem.
See? Hello?
I need to see your wares. Looks like that guy's taking a leak. They meditating?
No. See?
Oh, now you're sitting in there?
No, no. C major, then G.
Aye.
Huh?
Benedict?
It's Benedict, right?
V. Hey, how's things? Everything going all right?
I hope so.
It's going. Yourself?
Dakota told me to sit tight for a while longer. Militech's still sniffing, just have to wait it out. Starting to get itchy hands, though, you know?
Best not fuck with Dakota. That's good advice. And look out for yourself.
Ah! You got a metal I just jumped right over the table. Oh, you got two metal arms, like Silverhand. So you'd be Silver Hands. You okay?
Who are you?
What a freak.
I'm someone sneezing, is what I am. How do you take your gun out? I'm unable to take my gun out in this camp. How'd you do it? Sorry. Who else do I have to talk to?
Don't even start with me. I've had enough today.
Hi.
Salam alaikum.
What?
Look what the cat dragged in.
Prepping for tomorrow?
Aim to gotta prep keep moving.
You could say that. The trick is to hear silence in your mind at the bang.
Is it now? Shoot.
I heard that a long time ago, round about when I was your age. I remember it to this day. I'm expecting bangs in good numbers tomorrow, so I'm trying to remind myself of that silence.
Mind if I join you, Tom Skerritt?
Mind if I join you? Doubt I even remember what it's like not to hear my mind churning away.
If you like. 12 bottles shattered in 15 seconds. Full focus. That's your only chance at doing it. I'm doubtful you'll pull it off.
Doubtful. Let's find out.
Are you that confident? Well, I'll bet my revolver you can't do it. I'll start counting as soon as you step on that line.
Hopefully I can take my gun out. That'll be good.
Begin.
Wow, what happened?
Stop! That'll do almost, kid. But practice makes perfect.
Break a leg tomorrow.
Oh, I'll break more than that, kid.
And that sight's gone off the screen, so that's a good thing. I still got nomads to talk to, apparently. My footfall's falling like crazy.
Tout bug en forme?
Eh, I don't know about how to answer that. You don't need to talk to these?
You seem worried. Follow your heart.
Thank you.
You want a new friend?
You're all my friend and or family. Oh, yeah, I'm not gonna mess with the Ripper Dock at this point.
Over here, V! Take a seat! We have this little ritual we engage in.
What ritual?
What's this ritual about?
A few cold ones ahead of a raid.
Ah.
Okay.
That kind.
You call it a ritual?
This isn't your average brew. It's one of the last bottles from our very first run. We kept a few crates for good luck.
What was it someone said then? Shit, can't remember who. Someone said, when we finish them all, the Aldecado's luck will run out.
Ah, superstitious bullcrap is your hobby.
Says the brother whose hand is all shaky when he pops one open.
Huh. Isn't this guy here, Bob? Isn't he the one that doesn't like me? Well, count me in then.
I'll take a swig. Oh well, not bad.
To tomorrow.
To goddamn safe returns.
To Saul and Pan Am. Because if they don't kiss and make up, everything's liable to go tits up.
Bob, you're just always the optimist, ain't you?
Fee, you must know where they stand. Do you?
You've been thinking about that one. You really think they're at loggerheads? At wit's end, basically means.
I think it's really that bad between them?
The truth is, we need cash. And fast.
Amen.
This Mikoshi's a personal thing to you. But Saul, he sees an opportunity for the clan.
If anyone of the family is still left standing tomorrow.
Well, let's not talk about them. I want to hear about you.
I had enough to hear with the Pan Am versus Saul debate.
Join the club, child.
How are things going with you guys?
Not much to say. All seems set for tomorrow.
We still waiting on some intelligence from the drone. Should know more come morning.
Apart from that, we're keeping our toes crossed we don't get fucked tomorrow. Pardon my French.
Yeah, how dare you say toes like that? Well, the Aldecaldos will survive. I'll make sure of it.
Can promise you one thing. Aldecaldos will survive. Make sure of it myself.
Easy on the promises, V. But you're right. This clan has a chance to rise from the ashes.
I'm of the same mind. If we come back from Mikoshi, if this crazy-ass plan works, it'll be a fresh start for the Aldecaldos, I say.
Mm-hmm. This feels like the part where Bobby says, if.
Hey, now. I'm no defeatist. Don't call me that.
Huh. Well, I best be going. See you guys tomorrow.
All right, best be going. See you tomorrow.
Do you fellas really think we'll find anything of value there?
It seldom happens, but they both seem to agree on that point.
I'm going to buy myself a vintage RV.
Old age is hitting hard, huh?
Screw you all.
Just wait till I'm finished with her.
That clunker of yours won't scare anybody. Not even if you spike the rims.
I think you swerved a little there.
Don't you all have somewhere you need to be, huh?
I think they like being here just fine, watching you. I think I talked to someone through a wall or something. So who else do I have to talk to? Not these guys meditating. Not these people, right? Bump into everybody, somebody. You hear the echoes.
No, no. C major, then G.
Hey, I stink at this.
What are you playing?
What are you playing?
Know this number?
I'm not listening to this whole thing again. I think I talked to everybody. It's not recognizing I talked to them, to those people, so maybe that's... Maybe I did talk to everybody and that's why. So where's Pan Am? Yeah, I'm not sure where Pan Am is. And by not sure, I mean I have no clue. I know she told me something. At the party. Here. Okay. So this is where you go.
So this is where you escape when you need to think.
I never escape.
And any for your thoughts?
Any for your thoughts?
I have none. I mean, I don't even know. I'm so tense I barely caught a wink last night. It's likely to be the same tonight.
What's eating you?
Well, let's see. Tomorrow, I'll lead my whole clan to near certain death. As if that's not enough, Saul is suddenly concurring with everything I say. And I don't even know if that's good or bad. Fuck. People are doubting us. I can feel it.
It's tricky.
But they still believe if it all goes to shit, Pan Am will be there for them. Because who else, right?
Feel responsible for them. Who wouldn't?
You feel responsible for them. Who in their right mind wouldn't?
It's not the responsibility I'm worried about. I'm just looking at this with a cool head. Saul has made all the wrong decisions to be a little more like me. But only I know what I'm good at and at what I stink. I'm not a miracle worker, V. I'm scared to the bone something will go wrong. That everyone will...
Sorry for dragging you into this.
Sorry to have dragged you into this. Sorry.
V, stop.
Accept me into your family and... How do I repay you? By taking you on an excursion through hell. It isn't fair of me, Pan Am. That wasn't fair from the start.
You know what's not fair?
then you want me to massage your bruised conscience.
Oh.
Well, I won't do it. We're all in this together.
You're right.
V.
Yeah?
Are you not afraid to die?
I try my damnedest not to think about it.
Try my damnedest not to think about it.
So do I. But the harder I try, the worse it gets.
I already asked that. Time to head back?
Time to head back, maybe.
No. Let's sit here a while longer. This is doing me good. More than I thought. All right, let's go before our asses freeze over. Saul's back. Let's go. Maybe he turned up something new.
Forward to death. Sounds promising. Anyway, thanks so much for watching, guys. See you in the next episode. When I assume we're gonna be ending the game. See you next time, guys, and always seek adventure.